Okay, so we're doing this video to show you how the Draminski works. We have been using Draminski's for probably 15 years, the DOD ovulation tester. This one is our eldest one. And then we've got another one. It is our second eldest. Here. And then we've got the youngest model, which is called the DOD2, which is very exciting because you can store data and do all different things with it. This is thanks to the Draminski ovulation detector that we are very successful in all our litters and our stud jobs. We use them for everyone that comes to use our studs, and we've got 99.9% success with it. I'm going to show you how it works, and one of the most important things is to keep everything clean. I have disinfected everything with this first. Gracie is our model. We wipe her back first. It's clean, but we're gonna wipe it anyway. She's not in season, but we're gonna show you, because we don't want to insert all the three of them. There's no need for them. So we're gonna use our second eldest one, so you can see that amazingly they all still work and still show the same numbers. We insert it at an angle very, very carefully. This does not hurt anyone. And you insert it and then you pull it up. And then you stop when you feel some resistance. Then you roll it. You press it once. And give us this number. You give us 120 because Gracie is not in season. If she was in season, it would start at around 190, 200. And I'm just going to show you. Again, we usually do it three times. And I'm just going to do twice, so I don't upset Gracie too much. Because this is a bit stressful, but it does not, it's not harmful, it's not invasive, and it's really amazing. So this is the new one. Very, very exciting. We press the red button to switch it on. And then again, we insert it. Okay, so we're in. And then it gives us three numbers. So we press, we twist, spin, and press OK. Then the second one will flush. We spin and press OK. And the third one will flush. And we spin and press OK. Now we wait for the final results. And as you can see, the results are very similar to the other one, but they all work. 120 up or 20 down is not really relevant. But obviously then you can press this one to store it in your computer, and you can do whatever they want. We're quite old school, so we don't need to store it. We write it down, but it's amazing. And thanks to Draminski ovulation detector, we have stud clients that have been coming to us for years, and they know that the stud services they get here, they're good, and we do our best, and with Draminski it works. And the way it works is, when the season starts, the numbers that will show are around 200, then they go up every, you can measure every day or every other day to a peak. And each girl is different. The peaks can be between 600 to 1,000, 1,000 more. And you just have to, while they go up, she's not ovulating. As soon as the numbers drop, she's ovulating. And then you have a window like of 3 days, 3 to 4 days to mate them. And then when it bottoms to 300, again, we stop mating and that's it. And we're very successful. And we thought we should do this video to thank Draminski for our years of very successful breedings. Thank you so much.